car insurance to help pay for any damage to you, your car, or the person you hit when you get into an accident. And then there is health insurance, which is insurance that will help pay for any medical needs that you have.
And then during the remainder of the presentation, we're going to focus on life insurance.
So what does life insurance do, and why do we buy life insurance? Life insurance is a contract between a person and an insurer that is some money that we give into the family of an injured a person who's passed away to help their family live the same way they've been living without having to losing that person's income and other stuff that they provide for the family. And why would you buy it? To protect your family from financial harm after you pass away.
And then how do you know how much life insurance to buy? And then the amount of life insurance you buy is based on two main things. It's how much you bring in, how much you provide for your family, which is the income, and then how many people you provide for, which is like your spouse, and then how many kids you have. And then you should also consider how much debt you have, and then the amount of savings.
So after you finish the other QR code thing we had, could you answer, scan this one and do this QR code about which of these three people would need the most life insurance and why?
Passing away.
Here's our marketing plan. Here's our slogan, which is more value means more insurance.
Insurance is very important for a person's financial protection. There are three types of insurance. Life insurance keeps your family from losing a lot of money after you pass. Car insurance helps protect your car and other people's cars and accidents. Finally, health insurance helps cover medical experiences.
And then that was the marketing survey we had you all fill out in the beginning. And then this is our TV ad poster. And then that's the end. Thank you all for your time.
All right, give him a hand. You guys can take a seat. I just gotta get my notes together here. Say it again.